Bouncer Racing season is back. Back at Hawk Pride Offroad Park right here in Tuscumbia, Alabama for the Outlaw Racing season opener. So we got a bunch of badass rock bouncers today. We got two hills to hit. They got a bonus hill at the end that you're not going to want to miss, so stay tuned. Just freaking monster truck that hill. That was nuts. And old misfits. Now they're running rough. Steer friendly course today. If you have a drag axle, man, you're gonna struggle making some of these turns. So you can probably tell already, I've only got one camera. I'm the only person that I got here videoing today, which you can't cover two race courses with one person, so I'm going to pick the most interesting course, and if they start rolling over on the other course, then I'll move over there. But for now, I believe this spot right here is going to be the spot, so stay tuned. Got destroyed by Roost. That was great. All right, there's a lot of action going on over here on the yellow course. We're gonna check it out for a minute. What, this ledge over here on the yellow course doesn't look that bad, but my folks are struggling on it. It's just tall. That's probably 4 or 5 feet. Yeah.
upside down?
Well, folks, you know what? Sometimes the full send doesn't work out.
It wouldn't go back. It was like this going. You hit it with all you had.
A cat pull you.
Yeah.
Hey, Johnny.
I did what?
I got a long video.
It's scratched now.
What did you bite him on? Turn in the back.
Dude, where the fuck is there?
You gotta see his video.
That's one way to break in a brand new rig, right?
Hell yeah.
Johnny Gibbs for you right there. I believe that's going to make the highlight reel.
Recovery.
You better get out of
there fast. I don't know if you saw it or not, but there's a 4-foot ledge right here.
What are you doing? You want to hook it right here and go through?
That's fine.
Okay.
Well, folks, this spot over here seems like it's going to be the one today.
You're pretty comfortable in there.
Hey, Matt, yeah, just hanging out.
You good?
What's that?
You good, though?
Oh, yeah.
Chad Gill with the neutral drops, man. Went right up through there. Nothing sounds better than a supercharged LS bounce off of the top. All right, folks, it's that time. Tim Cameron is here. He's the last person to hit this hill. Will he put down the fastest time? Will he struggle in this spot? We don't know. We're about to find out. Well, he didn't one-shot it, but he absolutely jumped it once he backed up and got a feel for it. That was nuts. right, next up we got Wild Man Wes Keen himself, and I got no doubt he's gonna climb it. We'll see. Wesky just one shot that. That was nuts.
Sound good.
almost died.
Garsky, it almost died.
Garsky about got.
All right, with Outlaw, they take the top 10 bouncers, and this time they're going up this nasty ledge. They had a drop off up. Might not be an issue. This part's undercut, so stay tuned. It's going to be a show.
Okay, wins it.
Yeah. That was nuts. I hope all the drivers did their homework, because this is no longer an optional line. They're all gonna either have to jump it or go to the left. Let's see. That was a good show.
I don't think he can park there.
Got the rooster, baby! Woo!
They all tried it.
Hey, I'll go ahead and tell y'all bouncer drivers, that jumping shit don't work.
Well, that's about one of the oldest buggies in competition right now, and nothing against it, because it's won before. It won last year at an event, so just wasn't a spot for this optional bonus line here.
Oh no.
Where's the line?
I don't know where the line is. You know?
Think you can get over here? Kind of go that way?
Yeah, it looks better than that.
This is not it anymore.
No.
I guess.
I don't get it.
That's Brandon's just going to jump it.
We all know who's going to climb a 10 camera.
Hey, who's paying you to do dirt work down there?
Matt.
Hey.
You got any hoodies?
Yeah, up there at the trailer.
Yeah, so I don't know how tall he is. Probably about 4 foot tall at least. And that little thing's collaring him. So now they got the option to come over to the left. Still a bad option. It's either that or jump it. Alright, next up we got Nick Reich in the Fordzilla buggy. I don't know what he's gonna do. He might try to jump it. He might try to crawl to the left side. I don't know. Either way, it's gonna be a good show.
Thank you.
So we got Wes Keen, and I'll be shocked if he doesn't jump this. Keen is a straight wheel man. You could just see what was going on in his head. He just knew that if he just hit those ruts that his back tires made, he would bring the front tires up enough that he could get some momentum and freaking launch it. That's what he did. That was nuts. All right, folks. Cooper Bentley, one of the youngest guys in competition.
Nice.
right, Brandon Davis up in the Menace. IFS, it's got like 28 inches of travel in the front of it, so it might suck this up pretty well. He said he's gonna jump it. We'll see. A hell of a try. I mean, he did just jump the first hill over there. We're not over there where we can see that well, but he just straight jumped it and then tried a couple times over here, but just couldn't get the momentum to do it. So that trailing arm took a beating. If that was still a billet trailing arm, I'd been game over right there. All right, so we got Chad Gill. Got that it's an LS3 with a LSA blower on it. I think it sounds really good.
Thank you.
right, next up we got Jeremiah Strauss and the window liquor buggy. It's on ORIs. Got a healthy motor, long trailing arm from the rear. So, see if we can climb it. It'll be hard to do now unless you jump it. High steer, good idea for a trail rig, maybe not a bouncer. Alright, Tim Cameron up. He might do his thing, he might one shot it. We'll see. This is a tough spot. Took him a minute to find the line, but he climbed it. He'll be on the podium. Most likely, I think only three people climbed it. All right, here goes one of my favorites. John Campbell and Taz Buggy. You've seen this thing hit Cable Hill. It's nuts. Turbo, 6-liter, I think. These race hills pretty much turned into bounty hills today. That was a good show. About as close to bounty hill racing as you're going to get.
This is what they were trying to climb.